All bleeding eventually stops. More than 1 liter of blood can be lost every minute from the femoral artery. For femoral artery injuries, the presence of a femur fracture, a low hematocrit, and a high pulse rate at the time of hospital admission are all risk factors for a poorer outcome, including leg amputation and even death.